voucher, it means you will be eating 12 to 12.30. 2 means 12.30 to 1. 3 is 1 to 1.30. And 4 is 1.30 to 2. If you take up your ticket to the refreshment area, your area where you get your food is on the left-hand side. Thank you.
Thank you. A few years ago, we did. face out and lower the lift.
Oh, that.
Lower.
Hey?
Because we had to swap it for the OA shunter power out of the CP, the one power.
It doesn't go very good.
No, because what happened was that's got a, it's got a sound chip in it.
Right.
So Neil had to take some of the weight out.
Yeah, yeah.
And he didn't have time to kind of bill it out. He just kind of removed it.
Yeah.
So that came through here. And all this, we hollowed out the insulation.
Yeah.
So with the punctures going with there. This came off scene through some trees. To them, and then if it had more time, we were going to put a single shot of gold in there, and then with a piece of fishing line, it would drop down. And then that's the, they'll tell you about the classic chunk, which is from the air of gold. And I put a small generator in there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
During the music era, it did, didn't it? Did I do?
I don't know.
I did mind it with that.
Yeah, it's inside out of the sun.
So, next time we used it, there was proper smoke. I think that doesn't smell like smoke anymore. Could we have to shut it
up? Yeah. Oh, dear.
It's so cool. So, but it's just in the heat of battle, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
There is cat. absolutely not.
Well, it's just called poor planning. There's always things you think you wish you'd done differently.
So have you got a coach length limit on this layout?
Essentially four coaches.
No, I meant the length of the coach. Because the clearances are really tight.
Yeah,
so if you put a 70-foot coach on, it might not...
No, I mean, all the coaches are BR suburban stock.
Okay.
So they're 57.
There's
a King's Cross coming up from Morgan.
That's right.
They were running brush twos when we were there.
Yes.
They weren't running...
Proceeded the brush.
So were you quite pleased when they bought the model of the baby Delta girl? Yeah. I wonder how many were sold.
You wonder how many is Class 16s they sell.
Is that Clayton?
No,
E16
is the
one of the
centre cab.
Yeah.
The class 15 is fairly smooth sided. 16 movers on
the D84s. I think that's 16. 70 Clayton's
were selling the British Loco Company.
Yeah. Yes.
Well, they were already dumped when we went round Stratford. Just, I took photographs from them.
It is.
London place. N1, it says there.
I'm going to have a little bit of a problem. I'll dredge the canals when I get back. I'll have a look through YouTube. See you there.
Look for Kev Smith Tai.
Yeah. All one word. Kev Smith is a T-H-A-I. First video up there on that Tyrell there.
That's right.
It was at the photography.
Yeah.
1940.
Yeah. Do the links will come up with it.
The whole channel. Yeah. You find the channel and you find all the engagements. British said, Americans said, Japanese said. Yeah. Full size relevant. 700,000 channel views.
Any subscriptions?
I do get a kickback off. I do get some nice money back off YouTube, yeah. Mm.
Every little helps, as somebody says. Which I thought of the idea.
I'm
Yes.
Where's the sound?
Thank you.